Before she turned to go, Merin asked the Merrow her name.
"Call me Kara," she said. "Another girl once called me that, years ago. She said it means friend."
To reach the lost graveyard of ships, Merin would have to cross the foul and treacherous region known as Watcher's Hollow. This was a place her father had never sung about, for the tales of the Watcher were known only to those below. Merin picked up a fragment of a Fomori Sentinel's hull. She hammered it into the wall of her own submarine, making it more resistant to damage. The seahorse was poking at a glass wall. Such a strange creature, Merin thought. She wished she could understand what it wanted. Materials she bought from the hermit crab, Merin took out her tools and made a quick modification to her magnetic claw.
little pups swam through the dark caverns, heedless of their deadly surroundings. Maybe they were tougher than they looked. Even the stinging anemones seemed to avoid them. Howls of hungry leviathans echoed in the distance. This seemingly bottomless trench was known as the Maw. Hard-headed Nautilosaurus watched Merin from a distance, waiting for an opportunity to strike.
Thank you.
Merrin found another fragment of a Fomori sentinel. Each new piece would help her further strengthen her own vessel. Merrin looked out across miles and miles of sunken ships. She had entered Skeleton Reef. How many ships lay here? Hundreds. Maybe thousands. The very thought gave her chills, but she knew that somewhere amidst the broken wrecks she would find her father's boat.
Thank you.
shuddered as she thought of the men and women who had once walked through the rooms of this giant ship.
Thank you.
Meryn froze as she saw a Fomori sentinel ahead of her. Of all their creations, the sentinels were the ones Meryn feared the most. There were once thousands of these unmanned vessels, patrolling every inch of the sea. They collected what was valuable to the Fomori and destroyed what was not. And so they might continue, following their sleepless patrols until everything under the sea